our upland environments and habitats, like our pine flatwood areas. They are usually under woody debris or in the soil and burrows as well. They spend a lot of time underground. So vinegaroons are also called whiptail scorpions, and they eat a variety of small arthropods and insects. They eat spiders, they eat roaches and termites even too. They spend a lot of their time under logs and other natural forest debris. So any of the small insects or arthropods that live under those areas as well. The reason why they're called vinegaroons is because they shoot a chemical compound called acetic acid out of their whiptail, their other name, right, whiptail scorpion, which is this extension right here. So they can shoot it up to about a foot away, and that is an acid, so it will sting anything, any predator that's trying to come up and eat this animal. Even though, like I said, they're called whiptail scorpions, they are pseudoscorpions, which means false scorpions. So they're not actually the same type of animal as a scorpion. They are an arachnid, like spiders and scorpions in that group, but they don't have venom or a stinger. So they are not a true scorpion, which is pretty cool.